What up, guys? Today I'm coming to you with another review video. I know, right? Back to back. But it's about the Laura Mercier powder, the new one. They came out with a deeper shade. And yes, so I was always scared to try the other one because it was white or whatever. So I have both of them here. And yeah, guys. So this is the new one. They made one for medium to deep, translucent. So it really doesn't show any color like that. And it's like a camel color. This is how it looks. So it's like a camel color. And yeah, let's go in and apply foundation so we can see how this powder works. And I'm looking for more of a overall face powder than under eye powder. So yeah. Let's get into it. Press the powder in with the regular Laura Mercier powder. Take this one and I'm going to set all over my face. I'm going to tap some. About the powder after I'm done doing the rest of my face. Okay, guys, so this is, I ain't got on it, nothing on my lips, but it really don't matter. I'm rushing, I'm getting ready to go to church. So yeah, I like this powder. I feel like it didn't make me ashy. It was like my skin tone. It made me look extra smooth. And yeah, everybody already knows about the regular Laura Mercier translucent powder. Everybody loves that, but everybody cannot rock that. Which, what I mean is every skin tone can't rock that. Like, so I'm happy they came out with another one. I think the Laura Mercier translucent powder, regular one, is like number one. So, and it's the same formula. It didn't change the formula. They just came out with a new shade for us brown skin girls. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I want you to like, comment, and subscribe. And go check out my other videos. I have an eyebrow video up. Me and Devin had some videos up. And yeah, I have pretty much everything you would want to see on this channel, and thumbs it up, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.